Hunter's EZ Decoder System revolutionizes traditional two-wire decoder technology at a fraction of the cost. The innovative EZ Decoder System provides all the advantages to two-wire installations with simpler, more affordable technology. Designed for easy and cost-effective installation, the EZDS works on a unique 24-volt AC two-wire signaling system, which takes the fuss out of field installation and troubleshooting. Landscape professionals can now bring the power and flexibility of two-wire control to more projects than ever before. Compatible with Hunter HCC and ICC2 controllers, the EZ Decoder System has a capacity of up to 54 stations plus a pump master valve output. As with any ICC2 or HCC controller, the EZ Decoder System can safely operate any two stations plus a pump master valve output simultaneously. Plus, customers can add either one of Hunter's smart, web-based software platforms, Hydrawise or Centralus, for added flexibility and remote landscape management capabilities. The EZ Decoder System helps save costly material and labor, while also adding flexibility for future system expansion. Additionally, there's no need for any kind of special wiring. Any pair of wires will suffice, depending on the distance you need to go. In fact, you can even use existing conventional wire to create a two-wire path, and add decoders for a two-wire conversion or extension of an existing system. The distance at which EZ Decoders will function is determined by the wire size. While we recommend 14-gauge wire or 2mm squared wire in new professional installations for its tensile strength, it is quite possible to obtain useful results with smaller wires. EZDS also doesn't require heavy-duty wire connectors. Users can install the decoders with the same waterproof connectors used for any professional-grade solenoid connection. There are no grounding requirements for the two-wire path. However, users can add dual-S surge arrestors in line if so desired. A sufficient earth-ground connection at the controller is the only requirement. The EZ Decoder System consists of an EZDM decoder output module and EZ1 single-station decoders. Each EZDM has two separate two-wire paths available, which can be T-spliced in any direction for up to 3,000 feet or 1 kilometer of control, depending on wire size. The EZ1 decoders are programmable without the need for lengthy serial numbers. We simply program the station number into the decoder. The waterproof EZ1 decoders have a status LED built into the decoder for positive diagnostics and simple troubleshooting. When a station is active, the decoder LED flashes once per second. EZDS can even coexist with conventional ICM output modules. This allows for hybrid functionality of both direct wired valves and decoder stations, up to 54 stations, within one standalone controller. The EZ Decoder System reduces costly wiring and trenching, enables quick expansion after initial installation, and simplifies troubleshooting. Adding simple, cost-effective two-wire control to the popular HCC and ICC2 controllers helps bring two-wire advantages to jobs where traditional decoder systems would be priced out of reach. Combined with invaluable web-based management capabilities and local Roam or Roam XL wireless remotes, these affordable powerhouses streamline irrigation management with all the right tools. Reimagine traditional two-wire projects with the revolutionary EZ Decoder System. Learn more at hunterindustries.com.